Make sure you get in a spot where you can see a lot of it.
Oh.
That's really neat.
The same material as a garbage bag.
It's a thinner plastic, but it's the same material. And actually, one of the things that it says you can do is get a regular garbage bag, fill it with air, leave it in the sun, and see if it floats.
You're like, for chewing lump bugs, I don't recommend it.
That's because it's lump bug mating season. Don't quit.
They're not terribly expensive either.
That's neat.
No.
What are you doing?
Andrew, let go.
Oh my god!
Oh, that's so cool!
Oh my god!
Oh
my god!
Okay, it's coming back down. Grab it.
Okay. No, you gotta go.
We go down here.
You know what? Let's move it onto the concrete.
Okay.
The ground.
It's like a giant game of limbo.
Well, this is nice.
There we go.
And it's gone. Yeah.
Take the highest point, Ling!
No,
yeah, you just stick the food inside there. Like, if you put like a Tupperware box and stick the food inside there and just throw it in there.
It'll feel like a hot day. Okay. Or like standing at that vent where the dryer is?
Yeah.
Okay.
They're like vacuuming.